Hi, Mitchell Dale. This is Rugby League Week Mole TV. Eric Groth, Martin Lenihan, thanks for joining us, boys. Now, I've got a couple of tips from the Mole for you. Number one, Tom Leroy-Lars, look for him to sign with the Melbourne Storm in the very near future. Hasn't had a lot of luck on the injury front this year. He's played a lot of reserve grade there for Mounties, Canberra's feeder club. But look, Craig Bellamy's got a track record of getting the best out of props.
Certainly has. Brian Norrie springs to mind very quickly. Got George Rose this year. Probably didn't aim up as much as he thought. Only a couple from the Mole. I'm disappointed. Bit of a quiet week for him. He's a man of many scoops. But I think Tom Leroy, as you said, hasn't played a lot of footy this year at Canberra, but they will get a lot out of him down there in Melbourne in a better roster.
He's an imposing figure. I've played against Tom a few times. When he comes on the field, it's such a presence. So hopefully Bellamy gets the best out of him, like he has in the past with that no-nonsense type of prop.
Yeah,
so
exactly. Getting to the latter end of his career, but certainly I think he'll offer some value there at the Storm. Number two, the Mole tells us that Rick Stone is going to get the job as the head coach of the Knights this year. So it was a cast of thousands there that were applying. There was Terry Madison, there was Brett Camorley. I think Daniel Anderson had thrown his hat in the ring, and Garth Brennan there from Penrith. But in the end, they have stayed loyal to Rick Stone, who stayed loyal to the club when Wayne Bennett came on board.
Yeah, look, I think that'll be a good choice in the end, Rick Stone. I saw Willie Mason say that the community there respects him, the players respect him. I think he can get the best out of them. They've got to turn things around. Had a great year last year. It's plummeted in 2014, so they need a bit of stability, and I think Rick Stone's the man to give it to them.
Is that a little bit of a slap in the face to Bennett? He put his weight behind Terry Madison. They've obviously chosen not to take his word on that one.
I think Wayne Bennett probably hasn't had the greatest year of his career this year. We all know he's leaving the club now, so Rick Stone, good luck to him there. They've got to make some big changes, but I think they can turn it around.
When you have the backing of the fans and the players, you can't go wrong.
Yeah, it makes a huge difference. Anyway, that's it for us with Rugby League Week Mole TV.